The Ford Edge has always been a bit of a wallflower. Competent, capable, and a decent seller. 142,603 units in 2017. It simply fails to generate much raw enthusiasm. Ford tried to change that perception when it plopped a version of its feisty 315 horse EcoBoost 2.7-liter V6 under the hood of the second-gen Edge Sport. We appreciated the additional thrust, but never did we consider the Edge a candidate for the automaker's full street treatment. Then again, who could have predicted a show about sweaty guys making knives would be a hit? It's tempting to dismiss the 2019 Ford Edge Street, which replaces the Sport model in the lineup, as a crass attempt to ascribe some hard-earned street credibility to an otherwise civilian model. Ford has assured us that the Edge Street was, in fact, developed with the Ford Performance Team, which the list of upgrades seems to confirm. Kicking off the makeover is the installation of a 335 hp version of a twin-turbo 2.7-liter V6, still with EcoBoost branding. With 380 lb-ft of torque, it outguns the outgoing 2.7 by 20 horsepower and 30 lb-ft. Likewise, a standard 8-speed automatic transmission replaces a 6-speed automatic in the outgoing Edge Sport. Both should help propel the new Edge Street to 60 miles per hour quicker than the 5.6 seconds that recorded in the Edge Sport.